it's crazy. I got boost. How you doing? Oh, this turbo is nuts. Big weekend. I left 5:30 Saturday morning. Yep, 5:30 in the morning. I left for Clark's Corvair Parts, 200 miles to Shelburne Falls, Massachusetts. Had a wonderful car show. Cal and Joan Clark are wonderful hosts at Clark's Corvair Parts. And then I left there at 4 o'clock after changing my oil. And I drove to Rhinebeck, New York, another 150 miles. Whoa, big hill. Yikes. 150 miles to Rhinebeck, New York, which is 100 miles north of New York City, where they have the aerodrome and they have a big Good Guys hot rod and classic car and muscle car and big car show. And I spent the afternoon there, and I left there at 3 o'clock, and now it's time for new battery. Now it's 6 o'clock, and I've done 140 miles, and I'm on my way to Saranac Lake. Got boost? Yep. Crazy. Dinner, vacancy. Nice little wood frame houses in this hamlet of Keene. Long cold winters here. Keene Valley Lodge, bed and breakfast. Oh, an old pony bridge over the Johns River. Johns Brook. Pony Trust Bridge. It's always there. Crown Turbo, Rochester Quadrajet. Northeast New York Adirondack Mountains, the highest peaks in the Northeast, right here.
Nice day, Lake Placid, 16 miles.